All right, back with round four. I'm on the draw, which is unfortunate, but this hand is pretty good, so let's hope it's good against his deck. There are certainly some decks against which Disfigure is not at its best. But fortunately, those are the decks where Thoughtseize, Dark Confidant are very good, so we'll see. Windbriskites, okay. So Marsh Casualties looks like it'll be coming in. Maybe I can draw some repeals here. That would be sweet. At least Bob and Thoughtseize are actually quite good here. Viscopa Guildmage, interesting. Alright, this thing would kill Bob, right? Yeah. I don't wanna have that happen. Gosh, it's like a better Vendetta. It can kill black creatures. Anyway, I don't really care that much about Viscopa Guildmage. It's very interesting though. And he can give it lifelink next turn if he wants to. I probably should have just played Reflecting Pool to let everyone see the interaction between River of Tears and Reflecting Pool. Basically, because River of Tears is a replacement ability, Reflecting Pool with River of Tears can only add one color at any given time. It doesn't get to add both blue and black. It can add either one based on the river's mode. Ooh, Squadron Hawk. That guy's pretty annoying. I'm probably just gonna kill the first Hawk right now. Just so I can get in there with Bob. I'm gonna start beating him down. Hawk is pretty good against me. Alright, so Inquisition. Never mind on killing the first Hawk. I'm gonna Inquisition him. And I get to take a hawk, but he's got Ranger of Eos now too. Blah. This is so bad. Maybe I should have just kept Inquisition and killed both of his creatures and attacked. Oh well. I am just toast. Squadron Hawk is so good against my deck. It's like unfair. Wow. Yeah, it's actually just really strong. Yeah, he's definitely just rangering. Martyr, Serra Ascendant. The classic combo. I guess I'll just keep dirtling. At least he doesn't get to Windbrisk yet. I'm asking a lot from my Bob this game, basically. Yep. Come on in. If I had a Snapcaster, I would definitely be playing it and blocking Ranger here. Martyr is fine. Right, he's just going for it. Yep, you can gain a million life. Proclamation of Rebirth now. I'm so dead. I'm so far beyond dead, it's not even funny. Yeah, I have to counter this and draw. But of course, he'll be able to proclamation it back. Yeah, and he plays a hawk. Ooh, and do slaughter pact. That's kind of sweet. Get another Bob. Great. Well, at least I can counter the hardcast proclamation. I can probably sneak Bob in there and then disfigure his ranger. Oh, interesting. Okay, yeah. That would have been a surprising block. He's a mana short of forecasting the proc. But of course, we know he has a land in his hand, so that won't be the case for long. He gets to attack. I can't really do anything about that. Please just cast Proclamation. That would be amazing! I guess I could have countered that. Meh. This is not a game that I'm going to win very easily. If I had like 10 more life, I'd feel like I have inevitability. But I don't have 10 more life. And he has Proclamation going. Well, we'll gatekeeper him. And definitely attacking Bob into his guy. And of course, gatekeepering him before the fact so that he'll have extra reason to block. Yep, no block. Let's see if he proclamations. I have an expectation of the proclamation. And he's targeting what? Yep, he's targeting Ascendant, no surprise. I'm going to Dimir Charm a Squadron Hawk, because, you know, I have to. At some point, I need to find a way to kill my Bob. But I need more cards before I can just straight up use a kill spell on my Bob. have to kill one of these right now. I don't have long to live. I need to find serum visions. Okay, well, I guess that's a thing. Get in there with my guys. Play another of these wonderful confidants. Just terribly awkward. Is he gonna cast the No, there's no way he just casts the proclamation. That'd be bizarre. He's got other things to cast. I guess I slaughter packed Squadron Hawk, because I don't have any life to pay right now. So there you go. I've killed them all. Yeah, that's not happening. I guess I just have to counter draw. I would like to have a way to get rid of a Bob here, like use this cryptic to get rid of a Bob, but I can't afford it. Disfigure. Okay. Well, that gives me a way to kill Sarah, send it, and get more guys in there. That gives me a way to kill Bob, too. Yeah. Boo-doo-doo. Still kind of need a miracle here to have a chance. I mean, I've got another Bob in my hand, which is totally useless. I could die at any point to the Bobs I already have in play. He has Proclamation Martyr going on, so I have to deal a million damage to even win. Although I guess I can start bouncing Windrush Kites to keep him off of 7 mana. So yeah, I have to pay some mana. Bob. Yay, I'm not dead. And I got double serum visions. We got a shot. We got a shot. It's not much of one, but it's something. All right, so I need to serum visions into a card, and two land need to be on top. Or like a land and a one mana spell. Oh man. A repeal. Oh, repeal is really good here. I guess I have to keep both on top and hope that the card after that is a land. Yeah. Top, top. Draw the Snapcaster. Keep repeal land on top, hopefully. Oh gosh. No, I need this repeal. I've got to be able to get rid of a Bob. And I've got to flip my Delver. Okay, disfigure this. Play Delver. Attack for 6. I should have played Watery Grave, not Island. It's a shameful misplay. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh. I get to survive. And it weakens a martyr. Wow. I should have waited on Delver, but who knows? Maybe Delver is what gave him the impetus to play that thing. I don't think he would have wanted to kill the Bobs that might be winning in the game. Wow. I feel like I got a shot now. It's still not much of one because he's got Proclamation going. But it's more of one than I had a moment ago. Plus, I can time him out this way. I don't know if that's something he was thinking about. Like, probably not, because who thinks about these things, but. Wow. All right, so attack with Gatekeeper. I think then I probably repeal it and replay it to kill the Ascendant. And then play Bob. And get back to risking my life on Bob's. Probably do. Well, we'll see. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, clutch. Clutch. I think I still have to risk my life on a Bob here. Oh, I can get rid of the I can get rid of the proclamation also. Yeah, that's the play, is just get rid of the proclamation using this Snapcaster. And then Gatekeeper. Yeah, that's the play. Alright, so blue black. Tap for one. Or no. Tap for one. Snapcaster. Get back. Inquisition. Inquisition him. Take the proclamation. He's got nothing worthwhile in hand. Oh my. That zealous persecution. I can't believe it. I might have a shot. This is a crazy game. Please. Don't draw anything good. Oh, yes. Oh, total nothing. I mean, I've got nothing also. So we're, I mean, we're on nothing versus nothing. But that's a lot better than I could have reasonably expected from this game. I don't have any more, right? Yeah, none more. Oh, sick. I could pay 2 life, then it would end. Yeah, can't let him have anything right now. Ugh. Draw one of my last 4 land. That's not good. Ooh, Dimir Charm. Useful card. Probably should have played the Watery Grave. Well, one of my 4 land that's not a spell. So, like, I have other land with their tar pits, so they would have been awesome. What did you draw? Land? Yeah, no surprise. Yep, there's Windbrisk again. As soon as he draws a Lingering Souls, this game just ends. I have to assume his deck is playing that card. Because he'd be a crazy person otherwise. Ooh, Snapcaster. Action. I guess I actually. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have that many mana? Okay. I'm gonna Snapcaster Repeal before he draws. I get to do this a few times, hopefully. Because now I can Snapcaster Cryptic and do the same thing. I really need to start being more careful about A, how I'm tapping my mana, and B, enlarging my graveyard before flashbacking. Ooh, Gatekeeper. Okay. I think I just play River and pass here. What a grueling game. I mean, at this point, I actually have enough to survive a Lingering Souls, even. Yeah, I can use one more Cryptic this way. I don't want to use the last one, I don't think. Ooh, sicko. Yeah, I think this one just turns into a Serum Visions. Maybe I hold it for a Dimir Charm. No, I'm gonna use it for a Visions. That one I can't really misclick, so no need to enlarge graveyard. I don't want Inquisition. Maybe I do. Yeah, I think I want both cards actually. I'm not 100% sure about the Tar Pit actually. Yeah, I think I want both cards. And I'm gonna Vendilion myself right now. To get rid of this Bob and draw the Tar Pit so I can play it. This is why Snapcaster Mage with Cryptic Command is absurd. Okay, whenever you gain life this turn, each opponent loses that much life. I feel like I could die to a Kabira Crossroads, and that would be like the most incredibly awkward thing ever. But I'm gonna choose to believe that that's not gonna happen. Yeah, I'm not wasting a Dimir Charm on that. I'm just gonna Gatekeeper it. Alright, let's Inquisition him first. Okay, just a land. Now we Gatekeeper. Then we hit him for five, and game's basically over, right? Can we hit him for more than five? One, two, three, four leaves me Yeah, I can definitely attack with this too. Black, blue. It looks like I'm gonna do it. It looks like I'm gonna come all the way back. Yep. I can Snapcaster Cryptic that. Yeah. Oh, that is unreal. Winning that game is beyond absurd. All right, these are coming in. This, probably this. He's got persecution, and he's probably gonna have more persecutions. So I think these come in. Unfortunately, I have to keep some number of Inquisitions to deal with his procs. I don't know if I just want to. Yeah, I probably don't want to board in Nile Spellbomb to work on that, to work on those also. Psychic Barrier is pretty bad. I guess it stops Squadron Hawk, but I mean it doesn't even stop it on the draw. Actually, I want all these Inquisitions. I know for sure I want to keep my Repeals and Cryptics in case he has Yeah, maybe Vendilion Click is a better way of getting rid of Proclamation than Inquisition. I don't think I need all of these Dimir Charms. I don't even know that I need any of them. Yeah, these are kind of loose. I'd rather have Disfigures and Slaughter Pacts. So now it's a question of whether I cut a Bob. I think I cut a Bob on the draw. I certainly don't cut any repeals. That card's insane. And I probably don't need the full set of Disfigures or the yeah, the Last Confidant is too many. Oops. Maybe I don't need both these Tech Edges. Tech Edge lets me get rid of things like Vault or. Eh. It gets rid of things that just don't matter that much, actually. I'll keep one, but I'm not gonna get both. Like, Windbrisk Heights can matter, but if he's at a point where he's Windbrisk hiding, I'm probably losing. Yeah. If he's Windbrisk hiding, I'm probably just losing.